anyway, we're gonna start with one that is nice and familiar, Senorita La-La-La. I'm gonna do a one wall walkthrough and go over the restart tag combo that happens in wall 7. This dance is Julia Wetzel. It's a 4-wall, 32-count beginner. She has it beginner slash improver. I think the steps are easy, but with the turns and the stylization, it tends to be more improver. Hi, Betsy. Christine, welcome. I'm glad that you love these dances. I do too. Woohoo. Okay, so Senorita La La La, we're just going to do a one wall walkthrough. You're going to start with your right foot free. Here I'm facing my 12 o'clock wall. You're going to do a rock step, then with your right, a back block back. You're going to repeat that with a back rock on the left, and then a lock forward step. Weight ends on your left after that first 8. We're going to do a quarter pivot turn to our left, cross shuffle. Then we're going to open up to our 6 o'clock wall, open, open, cross behind, left behind right, cross over right over left. So it's almost, to me, it almost feels like a little rock step. So you go open, open, cross, cross. Yeah, let's take it from the top with counts. We are halfway through. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Turn it, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to take a big long step to our left. 1, 2. Then the counts are a little different on this part, but it just musically, when the music's on, go with that rhythm. Julia has broken it down count-wise as best as you can. 1, 2, and 3, 4. So it's a little behind side cross. You're going to do that twice, so I'm running out of room. I'm going to scooch this way. So again, we just finished here. We're going to go 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. We're going to do a little quarter pivot, so we're going to open our left up. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's a little shuffle forward. Then a turn, turn, full turn, 5, 6, walk 7, 8. Then you're to your new wall with your right foot free. Let me go over that last 2 8s with counts. So you go 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you'd like to omit that full turn, you would just take 4 steps there at the end. Yeah? But I'm going to recommend if you take it out, give it a little, you know, sass. So that way you're not just going 4 steps. Okay, so let's talk the restart. You're going to start wall 7 facing the back wall. So I'm here. I'm going to do my rock step in the locks. Rock step in the locks. I'm going to do quarter pivot, cross shuffle. And then here it comes. As I open up to my front wall, I'm going to step out, out, and do a counterclockwise roll. That the counterclockwise helps because as you step out, you go away from that right foot. Weight ends on your left to start the dance again. That's why it is a tag slash restart, because you add in that little roll and you start the dance over. That is it. I hope that that was informative enough for you guys, just as a little review. I know this dance has been around a while, so I'm gonna go ahead and play it. Let's dance it out. I'll call out a little bit the first couple walls.